Hi everyone, thanks so much for logging back on to Be Chic Mag. It's been a while, right? If you are just logging on, it's fantastic. Please be sure to leave your comments and I will be responding to your questions and comments. Now is a great time for you also to share this video on your personal Facebook profile. So that would be really great. Anyway, so before we begin with Father's Day gift ideas, I want to tell you that I have been away for a little while. I've just been taking some time off to handle some personal matters, but I'm back. I'm back to working and I'm so excited to be doing a Facebook Live again with you here on Facebook. And I will be posting this on YouTube as well and on the blog. So now that, actually I always forget to do this part, let me refresh my phone here so I can see your comments as well. And make sure this is low. Okay, thank you guys for joining in. I see you're beginning to join in. Great. So this morning I was also on Univision sharing most of these ideas. And right now, if you go over to bechicmag.com, you'll be able to see the blog post and all of the prices and information and links are on there. So let's get started. So instead of giving dad the same old thing, right? Everyone usually thinks about either a tie or a watch, but they have all those things already. Most of them do. So think about something that he really actually wants. And I was surprised to find this drone in the department store. And only because I thought like drones were either just available online and they were really expensive. But I wanna let you know that this drone right here, I purchased it at TJ Maxx. Well, I didn't purchase it. I found it and I brought it over here. I pulled it to show you guys. So it's a mini drone and drones are fantastic because they're a great way to take photos and videos from high above, and it comes with a remote control. And I have to mention, with this mini drone here, the remote control is actually bigger than the actual drone, so it's a pretty good investment, especially if he's into electronics and technology. This is also a great thing for bloggers probably to get into as well. Let me know if you have any drones in your home. So again, I found this one at TJ Maxx and I was surprised to see that they are now available in department stores. Again, also for dads who are into technology, the tablets. Tablets are never going out of style. Of course, we use them all the time. I'm more of an Apple person because I have my MacBook, I have my Apple phone, but I was so impressed with the price of this Amazon Fire tablet. It's only $49.99. And it does everything you want to do. Check your email, go online. I think you can also read books here. Obviously play games, watch your movie, watch your favorite TV show. So again, only $49.99. And I have to mention too that Amazon actually has a great sale going on until June 17. And this, what is it called again? I think it's the Kindle Paperwhite Reader is 20% off until June 17. So $20 off rather, and you can get it for $99. So pretty good, awesome prices there for the dads who are into technology and keeping up with social media and all that fun stuff that we're into. Now going on over to beauty products. As you guys may have heard, we actually just launched a men's section over at bechicmag.com. And we are so excited. And yes, my husband is a part of it. And also we have two additional male contributing writers, Danny and Ari, and they're fantastic. They're covering parenting, they're covering beauty, grooming, fashion, everything related to men from a men's perspective. And these dudes are all about their beard. So they also recommended great beauty products for their beard. So here, I found these beauty products over at TJ Maxx. And there's a beard oil, beard shampoo, very specific, right, for that particular part. Hi, Crystal, thanks for joining in. So many great things. And I'm not too sure if you can see in the front there. I can't pick it up. Maybe I should. I'll just grab it. So this here is a comb, and it's from Go Comb. And I love it because it's a comb specifically for the beard, and it fits perfectly inside a wallet. So it's like the size of a credit card and it's only $20 and you can find it at Go Comb. And we have this information also on the website. Danny did a great review on this one. And now moving on over to, hi Maria. Maria says she loves the men's section of the magazine. It's great ideas for her husband. All right, yes. Tell all your husbands, boyfriends, brothers, friends that we have now a men's section over at bechicmag.com. And now we have here some more accessories. And I love this barbecue tool set over here because it includes 11 pieces. But what I really love most about it is that you can easily just pack the tools up before the barbecue and after the barbecue and go on your way. You can pack it up and just, yeah, it's so easy to carry around. It's $65 and you can find this one at JCPenney. Hi, hey Kay, how are you? Very nice, and thanks Betty, thanks Josette. So yes, so we have here the barbecue set, the tool set for $65. And it comes in this awesome little case here. You can easily take it anywhere you want. Also for the summer, I'm thinking for dads who are probably either going on vacation or welcoming guests into their home or friends, I also have found here this really cool card set from, I think it was a JCPenney. So only for $32, and it comes with this really modern case as well. Really cool for gathering around with your friends and family. And also headphones, I found this one at JCPenney for $30, and they're really cool. They're not Beats, but that's totally fine. It's also Bluetooth and wireless, so it's perfect for the home, also for a jogging probably or going outside, and you can also pair that with a tablet, so you can do a combination gift. And okay, so all right, so Josette's asking, as far as the decorations that you see around here, like the M and the DAD, the big blocks, letter blocks, I found those at TJ Maxx, but you can also find them at Marshall's, at Home Goods, I believe stores like Michael's has them, and they're really inexpensive. Well, I would say they are inexpensive when you consider them individually, but when you start buying them to create a name, then it gets a little pricey. I think they're either $10 or $12 each. So yes, I found these over at TJ Maxx. Okay, yeah, and the barbecue set is from JCPenney. Okay, and then let's see what's next. We don't have that many items today, which I think is great, but we're almost done here. We have finally this awesome shirt here. Is the, if you have ever seen, if you are from a Latino family, of course, maybe you have heard of the Guayabera. So this shirt here is inspired by the Guayabera and it's from the Cuban brand Cubavera. And basically they are doing these awesome shirts. I've been designing for a while now. They're very lightweight, they're linen, and they're perfect for the summertime. So it's a great gift for dad and really high quality as well. And they don't just have these Guayabera shirts, they also have pants, fedoras, different kinds of styles. Oh, I have another one here to show you. So they have a solid blue one here, but they also have like these wild prints. So really fun things. And you can find those over at cubavera.com, but they're also available at Macy's. And I think these are both under $100, but they have a really wide price range. So it's worth looking into it. All right, so I think that's it. Let me know, let's see, does the shirt come in different colors? Yeah, so these shirts do come in different colors. They also have a, one of those traditional guayaberas, the white ones that you see sometimes the older gentlemen wear on the islands. And so they have really good, fun things. So again, folks, thank you so much for logging on to our Facebook chat. I know it's been a while since we've had one, but again, I was taking care of some me time on the past month or two, but I'm so happy to be back. And again, you can find all of these items right now over at bechicmag.com. You'll find the prices and the links and more information as to where you can find them. All right, so thank you so much for logging on. Mwah.